Look, I wasn't watching the game close enough, to be honest. I'm sure Brisbane fans will tweet us and tell us whether or not there was something going on between the two players beforehand. That's the only thing that could explain it, because just if they just that type of clash like that, it is ridiculously stupid. But I would assume that was something was going
on
before.
That's just stupid and nasty.
Really nasty.